Greetings from Russia. Alice and News KCN are in touch with you. The largest bank in Russia, Sberbank, has announced a tender for the acquisition of 4,917 contactless ATMs with blockchain support. In addition to blockchain, ATMs will support payment systems Apple Pay, Google Pay, Samsung Pay, Mir Pay and Huawei Pay. Thus, Sberbank wants to reduce the physical contact of customers with bank cards and protect people from COVID-19, since cards and ATMs can also be sources of the virus. Stay with us. See you later.